In this video, we will look at the teacher view of the Moodle Gradebook. The Gradebook is accessed via the administration block of your course. For teachers, the Gradebook defaults to the Grader Report screen. The Grader Report is where all course grades are collated. Students are listed down the left-hand column. Each grade item is listed along the top and has its own column. Students' marks are displayed in the relevant cell with their course total at the right. When graded activities are created in your paper, a new grade item for that activity is automatically added to the gradebook. When students are graded via that activity, the mark is automatically filtered through to the grader report. You can also enter grades directly into the grader report. This will override any grade provided at activity level. When Ajax is enabled, you can click the relevant cell to enter the mark directly into the solid box. If the feedback comments box is enabled, it will be displayed with a dashed border. Grades are saved automatically when you move to another cell. Overridden grades are displayed in a shaded cell. If you do not have Ajax enabled, you can turn editing on, enter the appropriate grades, then click Save Changes. Grade items will be displayed in the categories and the order they appear in the setup screen. You can sort the columns and use the single view icon, link in the administration menu, or tab drop down menu to view all items for one student or all students for one item. You can also see the user view for a single student by clicking the user view icon, the link in the administration menu, or the tab or drop down menu. The user report shows how the gradebook appears for each student. Select all students or one specific student to see their view of the gradebook. Note that students will not see hidden grade items, but teachers will see these. The grade history displays any updates to a student's grades. You can view the history for one or more students and specify various items and date filters. The report can then be exported if required. The outcomes report shows students' progress using outcomes if they have been configured for the course. The setup tab allows you to configure the gradebook. The Categories and Items screen allows you to arrange items and create categories and manual grade items. By default, you will see one category for the course. Click Edit Settings in the Action menu to check the settings of the category, including the course aggregation. This is how you would like Moodle to calculate the total for items within this grade category. Possible options which may be available to you are Mean of Grades, where the sum of all grades is divided by the total number of grades, Weighted mean of grades, where you specify a weight for each grade item, which is then used to influence the importance of that item. Simple weighted mean, which is similar to weighted mean of grades, but the maximum value of each item is interpreted as the weight. Median of grades, where the middle grade, or the mean of the two middle grades, is used. The lowest or highest grade, after normalization. The mode, or middle grade. Or natural, where the sum of all grade values scaled by weight is used. By default, Moodle provides the default weight for natural aggregation. These can be overridden to provide a weighted mean of grades. To add a new category, click the Add Category button and complete the form. Provide a name for the category and choose the aggregation for the items placed within this category. This total will then be used in the course aggregation. Choose if you would like empty grades excluded from the total and if you would like to drop any of the lowest totals. An example could be the average mark from the best 10 of 12 weekly quizzes. You can create manual grade items to hold marks not related to a Moodle activity. To create a new item, click the Add Grade Item button and complete the form. Provide a name for the grade item, choose the grade type, and the maximum total. Other fields include the grade to pass, how the grade is displayed to students, and if the grade is hidden or locked at any time. Use the Edit Settings action to view or update a grade item's settings. Use the Move icon to arrange your grade items. This will be the order of the grades in the user report. The course grade settings determine how the gradebook appears for everyone in the course. This includes where the course or category total appears, the display of each grade, the number of decimal places, and how the overview report and user report is displayed to students in the course. The Preference Grader Report determines how the Grader Report is displayed. This includes which icons, columns, or special rows to display, if quick grading and quick feedback boxes are displayed, how many students are displayed per page, and if you would like to enable Ajax to quickly add grades to the Grader Report. The Scales screen allows you to create and manage non-point grading methods. To create a custom scale, click the Add a New Scale button and complete the form. Provide a name for your scale, and then provide the scale. Separate each of the items with a comma and start with the lowest option. The letters screen allows you to configure the grade boundaries for each letter. This can then be used as a display option for a grade item. It is possible to import and export your grades. You can import grades from a correctly formatted CSV or XML file, or you can paste data from a spreadsheet. Grades can also be exported to a number of different file formats. You choose which items to include in the file and any export options.